Hello, I'd just like to talk about something which just went through my mind regarding vegetarianism. I've been vegetarian for about a month now, but the last time I ate meat, I was asked if I was hungry and I was ordering meat, to which I replied yes, and he was basically saying that I could have all of the food behind the counter for very cheap, because otherwise it was going to be thrown away. I declined. But what he meant was, I've just kind of reframed this in my brain, sort of visually, sort of visualised the chicken dying. And so, by asking how hungry I am, he's actually asking how much of a murderer I am. And, you know, I think at the time I kind of had the, I'll block it out of my mind kind of immunisation to any guilt or whatever, based on extreme personal circumstances. Added to the fact that the chicken has already been murdered. And I think it's basically got something to do with electroshock treatment, and basically it's more easy to give someone electroshock treatment if they're a meat eater, because they've killed other creatures to stay alive, and so the people giving ECT policy feel that they're justified in eating you, essentially. You know, so they're basically comparing your consciousness to that of an animal, which is also an insult in and of itself. Yeah, it's pretty concerning. I'm just pausing a bit because what's going through my mind, and what I'm conscious that synthetic telepathy is picking up on, is I searched YouTube for ECT topics. And was recommended a video by a woman, I think in America, who announced that she'd cancelled her ECT session because she felt that she was less intelligent after the first, or however many she'd already had, sessions. And that's what I've always suspected. See, there's all sorts of horrible things rushing through my brain now, which are being spun off into the ether through synthetic telepathy. I think there's someone in the house. I just heard a bang. Sorry, I'm really struggling because this synthetic telepathy is live. The handlers or the people who are in receipt of synthetic telepathy are already aware of all the subjects I can't speak about, but that are being beamed around the world, basically. Really disturbing. I've just been told by somebody that aliens are real, or they've suddenly changed their stance on UFOs, and that's just another way of saying that I'm going to be electroshocked, basically. So, I mean, you know, it's been compared to space travel, and that's because you would still have after the ECT, that is, you would still have access to the night sky, but your whole metaphysical centre would be shifted to a different part of the universe, even though you've not geographically travelled anywhere. You've travelled situationally, and the whole universe is inverted upon itself. Anyway, I'm going to bring this to a close because I'm being directed by the relationship between my thoughts and the synthetic telepathy. This video is not normal. It's going out in response to my perception of the feedback that synthetic telepathy brings to me, but obviously I can't view that now because I'm just looking at a picture of myself. I'm just conscious that the things that I haven't been able to talk about will be talked about, and it's always distressing. But anyway, thanks for listening.